it's a bit windy, but and cold, but since the weather is relatively nice, I'm gonna try to spend some time out here in the evening, just going for a walk and working on some name recognition. Got a treat bag here for him that we can both use to dispense treats, but also as a tongue toy for play. And we're just gonna let him kind of go around, explore, get some good exercise, get distracted with his nose, and then practice when he's distracted, hearing his name and then responding and coming on command. Luca. Yes, good boy. Sit. Go get it. Good boy. This way. Yes, good boy. Ready? Get it. Yes, good boy. Good job. Luca, come here. Good. Drop. Yes, perfect. Good job. I know. There you go. Good job. All right, let's go. Good boy. So now we have the opposite problem of him kind of wanting to stick with us too much, which is good. Now we just kind of rinse and repeat. It's good to have a toy that has his interests as well as treats to reward. So now we'll just wait for him to get distracted again with the environment. Just continue on a walk, knowing that when we do want his attention, it's just a reminder for him when he hears his name to come back to us to engage in some good play and get some good treats and rewards for listening. Way. This might take a while, so I'm gonna cut in between recall commands here. Oh, let me get, might get one more. Good boy, good listen. I'll also intermittently also give him some treats and rewards as well as praise just for maintaining that good tight heel. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy.
Good boy.
Good job.
Boy. Almost.
Good boy. Luca, come. Sit.
Good boy.
Good job. Alright, so now we're running into the issue where we found such a high value object and he does not want to leave my side. That's good. We'll keep on trying to walk around the neighborhood, see if we can get any distractions to reel him back from. Good boy. There we go. Luca, come. Yes, good boy. Luca. Oh, good boy. You're really good at this now. Alright, go play. Go check out that motorcycle. Come on. Good boy. What do you think? Pretty cool looking, huh? Okay. Good boy. Very good. Wait. Okay, let's cross.
Quite some time before he stops locking in. Boy, there we go. Good boy, good checking. Yeah, the leash is unlocked. Boy. watch out, the guy. Always be mindful when you're using a longer lead of cars coming by, being ready to stop it if necessary. In our case, though, I'm not really too worried right now. Good boy. We'll see if this this other dog coming by will be enough to kind of help break his attention. Good boy. Good checking. Don't know if he's seen them yet. Good boy. There we go. Now he's seen them. Good boy. Good boy. Hi.
Hi.
Hi. Good boy. Good job, big guy. Sometimes after they get the treat or reward, they might go back into whatever it was they were fixating on attention wise, but I think he's gonna be okay. Good job, big guy. Boy. No. Good boy. What's that? Oh, good job. Luca. Yes, good boy. Good listen. Play with it for a little bit again?
Yeah.
Okay, wait, sit. Go get it. Good boy. Come on, we're going this way. Good boy. Good boy, come. Wait. Yes, good job. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Leash is unlocked. He can free to move about wherever he'd like. Got another puppy here in front of us still. Good boy. Luca. Yes, good boy, good listen. Ready? Sit. Sit. Good boy. Good job. Let's go. Good boy, come. Wait, drop. Yes, good job. Have to work on the overshooting a little bit, but outside of that, he's doing great. All right, sit. Good boy.